had my brows done off camera. So I'm going to be taking this Miss Royale Lasting Drama Eyebrow Gel. So I want my eyelid to be really black. Only to achieve that is to use the eyebrow gel, this Miss Royale Eyebrow Gel, and the black eyeshadow as my base. That will enhance the intensity of the pigment in the black eyeshadow. So I'll be going over it with this black shade just to make it that super black. I'm gonna pack that on top of the eyeline with my NARCISSI eyeshadow brush. Keep packing the eyeshadow and slowly making your way towards the crease. I'll be going over my crease with this brush from Miss Euro Paris. So I'm going back to that brown eyeshadow and blending out the two sides of my nose. I'm taking a red shade from the same Miss Euro Paris, going under my eye. I'm gonna do the upside down towards my eyes and then drag it out towards my temple. Back with this Nana to smoke out my lower lash line. It can be heavy handed in this set as you really want to emphasize and create dramatic eyes. Now for the line, I'm doing a rough sketch using gel liner. I want the tip of my triangle to line up with my pupil, and I'm filling them in with my liner with my angle brush. I feel more comfortable using gel liner. Back to the eyeshadow again. I'm dragging down the smoky under my eye. So I go ahead and do the same to the other side. Brush eyeliner tip of the triangle to my as I want to line up, and then mark these 2 points as the guide to make it easier for myself. Using the Royal Eye. Again, I drew lines to make it bold on top of my brows. Once I'm happy with the shape, I fill it again with the Miss Royal liner. You may need to go over with the concealer a few times just to clean it up a little, and then tuck the brow gel and fill. Comb your brows with a scoop while the gel liner is still wet so that the product can heavily spread to your brow head, and then clean up with some clean concealer, grabbing a brush on the edge of the four tips with my gel liner. Here I'm adding more orange shade under my eyes and also at the front of my brows, just to create extra shine. Grabbing a gel liner on the tip of my brush, drawing a circle on the tip of my nose, and then some white silver liner to create shining at the circle. I'm putting my water to create a black silhouette underneath. Wrapping this lipstick, I'm adding dimension to the outer corner and pressing my lips together. In between applications, I'm wrapping the gel liner again, and the entire outer lid is little clump from Yes Love Silver Liner. Orange shades at the front of my brows. For the lips, I'm dimming it with the same gel liner and then filling it in. With my LA Girl Matte Lipstick. Like I said, I'll be going with the silver liner under my brows. In applications, then grabbing the gel liner again. And the entire outer lid is a little clown out smile. I'm gonna drag them out from the very corner of my mouth towards my chin, and then slowly taking those lines towards my mouth, and then adjust it with concealer when necessary. Hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. If you did, don't forget to thumbs up and hit the subscribe button And I hope you enjoy your Halloween. See you in my next video.